Hi viewers, assalamu alaikum and welcome to my channel. Today we'll be preparing potato curry.
You require 3 potatoes, 1 medium sized onion and 1 tomato.
Cube this all. Heat up a kadai. Add coconut oil. Mustard seeds, curry leaves, cubed onions, sort this, adding cubed tomatoes, cubed potatoes, 3 to 4 green chilies. Sort this well. Adding 1 tablespoon chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder,
2 tablespoon coriander powder.
Mix this well. Add 2 glasses of water. Add 1/2 tablespoon garam masala. Mix this. Add 3 to 4 teaspoon of salt. Mix well. Now cook this in a high flame for 10 minutes. And in medium flame for 5 minutes. Potato curry is ready. This curry goes well with paratha, puri, chapati, and almost all Indian dishes.